Hello friends, in this video I am going to explain how to take a screenshot or capture your screen on an iPhone or iPad. Okay, so the one easy thing is that you can see something floating on the screen. You have to click on that thing. So like this, once you click, there will be options will be coming. So there is an option called device, you can see there, just click on device. Okay, then you can again see more option, click on the more, and there is an option called screenshot. Just click on that. See, automatically the screen is captured. Now let's see what are the features available. Here you can do the cropping thing actually. See, I can crop the area what I want to do that. Okay. Then there are some options like writing something. So there are different colors you can choose. So I choose yellow. So I choose a highlighter. So I will be like highlighting something on this. Okay. Different colors you can use. Okay, you can see that. And there are other like pen is there, like change the color like red. You can use that, you can draw circles, you can like highlight the things. All you can do that. If you go back, wanna go back some mistake you have done, on the top corner you can see when I click on that, and you can go forward also actually. This is how a screenshot is done on iPhone. So you have to do that, just click on done. Then there is two options will be there, save to photos or delete screenshot. Actually, when you click save to photos, it will automatically go to your gallery. And another option to take the screenshot like physical method, you have to hold on the home button, that round button, as well as, so I just cancel this thing. Okay, I just save to photos, and now I show how the manually you can take. So first you have to click press the home button and